As if we weren't interesting enough, we're going to throw Jerry Cantrell into the mix. Jerry Cantrell, you know him probably from Alice in Chains. Good buddy.
He also lended some of his magic onto the Jupiter's Darling album.
Yes,
for us.
Yes, he did indeed.
He came to play, man.
Can I get a witness?